The commander of U.S. forces Korea is calling on the United States to step up its offensive capacity to strike North Korea. General Vincent Brooks says a defensive posture alone is not enough to maintain Washington's defense and deterrence pledges to South Korea in the face of North Korea's nuclear and missile threats. Brooks has made the remarks in a video conference call to a missile defense forum in Washington held by the Association of the U.S. Army.